Hi, mommy. What's good, you guys? My bad. Had to say hi to my mom first because this video is gonna be all about her. Me and my brother decided it would be a pretty cool idea to make a little video for my mom. Since my mom is in Toronto, we can't spend Mother's Day with my mom, but we wanted to show her how much we loved her and how loved she is, even though she's not here with us. So I made a little video and put a whole bunch of things together so my mom can watch it at home. My mom has a lot of different parts to her. She's like very funny.
Drive your car.
She's very cool. She's not like the regular mom. You know, like, I don't know, like, she's just like there all the time, like, whether like it's social media, whether it's in my YouTube videos. Have you ever gotten into a fight?
Hell yeah.
Did you win?
Yep.
Like, you guys just seen the YouTube video I just did with my mom. Like, how many moms do you know would actually answer those types of questions? You know, like, she's just like that cool mom. But she also has her parts where she don't play. So don't even let her fool you on that. Like, she's gonna be cool to us, but like, you better know when to draw the line, because she don't play at the same time. Like, my mom was just like a fun person. So I'm gonna play a bunch of little clips that I got together from like some people just wishing my mom happy Mother's Day. So it's wishing you happy Mother's Day, mommy, just to see that you're very loved and everyone misses you and everyone's still thinking about you, even though you're in a whole different province that's like 500 or 600 kilometers away from us. But guys, I'm only gonna talk about what I think of my mom at the end of the video. If you guys wanna see what I wanna say about my mom, you have to wait until the end of the video, guys. Also, happy Father's Day to my little brother, because that's what my uncle who passed used to say to my mom. He's looking down at us, mommy, and he loves us. The joke is my uncle used to always call my mom his little brother, but can't wait to see you. So enjoy this little montage that me and Kadeem put together for you.
Wow, you guys caught my eye.
It's a pattern. It's like when Andy went back to work.
I don't know the rest of the song, but just know that I love you very much, and I can't wait to see you again.
Happy Mother's Day, Kay. Hope to see you soon. Love you.
Hi, Kay. I hope you're having a very special day. Remember to stay 2 feet away from everyone else. Have some cake, some alcohol, something yummy for dinner, and Feliz Día de las Madres.
Happy Mother's Day, Miss Campbell. Bless up. But no.
Happy Mother's Day, Kay. We love you.
Happy Mother's Day.
So, are we gonna say Happy Mother's Day together?
Sure, let's do that.
So, 1, 2, 3.
Happy Mother's Day, Kay!
Wishing you all the best for the years to come. Blessings galore. You are such a treasure. Honestly, we miss your presence.
We do.
Being away from you, you're all the way in Toronto. Whatever. Trader! Anyway, wishing you all the best. You handled the boys. You did a phenomenal job. You planted all the beautiful seeds that groomed them into the men that they are. Keon and Kadeem. I've never met Kadeem, but I've heard great things about him, right? So, I'm sending you love, hugs, kisses, missing you, wishing you the best of everything. You did a phenomenal job, babe. Keep up the good work. Love you. Mwah.
Bye.
Ciao, bella.
Happy Mother's Day, Auntie Kate. Happy Mother's Day, Auntie Kate.
Happy Mother's Day, Auntie Kate. You ready? Here we go.
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day. Just know you are so loved, even though you can't be with your boys. Under these circumstances, you are and forever will be their number one. I've known you for so long, so I'm sending you all of my love. My mother says Happy Mother's Day. We hope you stay safe.
Happy Mother's Day, Kay. Hope you're having a good one.
Happy Mother's Day. I'm hoping you're doing really well, and I'm looking forward to coming down to see you soon.
Hey Kay, it's Corey. Just wishing you a happy Mother's Day. It's been a while since we've seen each other, probably since the football field with all our family and moms and all that stuff. But I hope everything's good with you, and like I said, just wanted to wish you a happy Mother's Day.
Hey Kay, I just wanted to say happy Mother's Day, and I hope you have a great one.
Happy Mother's Day, Hot Mama. I hope you enjoy your day. Love you.
Happy Mother's Day, Kay. Love you, miss you. I hope you have the best day ever despite everything that's going on, and I can't wait to see you again.
Hey Mom, happy Mother's Day to you and your mother. Thank you guys so much for what you guys have done for us. I don't know what we would do without you guys. You guys are amazing. You guys put up with so much, but that's what you guys are there for. You guys are mothers. You guys play such a great role in our life, and I cannot wait until this pandemic is over so we can come back all together and reunite and come visit you. I love you so much and enjoy your day. Take care. I'll see you soon.
Happy Mother's Day, Kay. I hope you have a good day, even though you can't be in the presence of both of your sons. Just know that you are very much loved and appreciated. I thank you for having raised Keon into the amazing grown man that he is. He has a very positive impact on my life, and I thank you for that. And hopefully we'll be able to have another shot of that Jamaican poison sometime soon. So take care. Have a good one.
Happy Mother's Day, Kay. I've never met you before, but I've heard so many incredible things about you, and Keon is one of my closest friends, so that says a lot about you as a mother. I hope you have an amazing day, and I can't wait to meet you soon. Mwah.
Hi, Kay. This is Nikita. I hope you're doing well. Just wanted to wish you a happy Mother's Day and just let you know, I'm pretty sure you already know it, but Keon loves you. See ya.
Happy Mother's Day, Kay.
Happy Mother's Day. Wishing you all the best. Lots of love, happiness, and a wonderful day.
Lots of love from a distance.
Mwah. Hi Kay, I just wanted to say happy Mother's Day, enjoy, and I hope you're safe and hope to see you guys real soon.
Happy Mother's Day, Kay.
Happy Mother's Day, Kay. I hope that you're having the best day ever. I just wanted to come on here and wish you a happy Mother's Day. And thank you so much for giving me the biggest blessing in my life, which is obviously Keon. Obviously, without you, there is no him. So I could not be more grateful for you and everything that you do. So please enjoy this day for everyone. You deserve it. And I hope that you have a great day. And we can't wait to celebrate with you in person. Bye.
Hi Kay, I just want to wish you a very happy Mother's Day. I hope you have an amazing day, and I hope that once this is over, we could see you soon.
Okay.
Okay, well, go say.
What?
You have to say Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
Okay, go.
Happy Mother's Day, Mama!
it's for my mom, though.
Me too. Oh. I hope you might live to see 82 like me.
Happy Mother's Day, Auntie Kay. I love you.
Happy Mother's Day, Auntie Kay!
Happy Mother's Day, Auntie!
Happy Mother's Day, Auntie Kay. You're the greatest.
Happy Mother's Day, Auntie Kay. You're the best aunt I could ever ask for, and I love you.
Yes, sis. Wishing you all the best on Mother's Day. You're my favorite sister. Love you. Peace.
Hi, Kay. Just want to take this time out to wish you a happy Mother's Day. I know we've been going through a rough time with the coronavirus, but that doesn't stop us from reaching out to our friends, families, and our loved ones. So I'm taking this time to wish you a happy Mother's Day. Enjoy your day and be blessed, all right? Take care.
Hi, TK. Just wishing you a happy Mother's Day, and I hope that you're having a great day.
Happy Mother's Day,
TK.
We miss you.
I love you.
Hi, Kay. Happy Mother's Day. Hope you're having a good day. Love you. Miss you. Bye.
Happy Mother's Day. Peek-a-boo.
Hey, Kay. Wishing you a happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
Hey, Auntie Kay. It's your favorite nephew. And I would just like to wish you a happy Mother's Day. Hope you enjoy your day. Love you.
Happy Mother's Day, Sexy C. I miss you. I love you. I wish I was there having a drink with you. We will get together hopefully sooner than 2021 for my wedding. But I adore you, and we will talk soon. Mwah! Happy Mother's Day.
Hi, Kay. Happy Mother's Day. Hope you're having a good day. Love you. Miss you. Bye.
Mother's Day, love you.
So I didn't realize that the video was actually gonna be this long, so I'm gonna make this quick because I'm pretty sure you're tired of watching this video, mummy. But I just want to say that I love you very, very much. You're always there for me. Anything I need, even though you're all the way in Ontario, I'm always calling you for advice, for anything that I need to like vent about, anything, you're always there. My mom is someone who, no matter what she's doing, if her kids need her, she's gonna be there. Her kids come first, and that's one thing that I admire about her. Since she was young, my mom has been pushing and pushing and pushing. She's always been pushing for more and more and more, and she's exceeded it, you know? Like, growing up, we weren't like the most fortunate, but we never felt that way. Mom did such a good job at making us feel like we were able to get anything we wanted, even though we didn't have the most money in the world. And she never made us feel like we didn't have the most money in the world. We always felt like we were wealthy, and that's one thing that I admire about her, about my parents. So I want to thank you for that, mommy. I love you. You keep pushing hard. You never give up. She always wants more and more and more, and she pushes and pushes and pushes until she gets what she wants. When she wants something, she gets it. She doesn't care how long she has to work for it. She doesn't care how much she fails before she gets to where she needs to get to. I will see you soon, and I hope you enjoyed this little clip that me and Kadeem put together. And we love you. And I also want to say thank you so much for all the people that actually participated and sent out your videos. You guys mean the world to us. I am super, super grateful that you guys took that time out of your day to send a video, and it's greatly appreciated, and we love you guys. And for today, all about my mama. So if you guys want, drop a comment saying happy birthday, mama, and we gonna see you guys soon. Damn, I haven't been going to the gym. I'd be looking chunky, boy. Okay, peace, guys.